Today I want to talk about a very, very interesting topic about breathing. Growing up, I always thought oxygen was the good gas and carbon dioxide was that evil gas that we were actually putting out. We put plants in our house to actually improve the levels of oxygen. I learned very recently actually that your body literally survives on carbon dioxide. You take in about 0.4% of carbon dioxide, but you actually give out almost 4-5% carbon dioxide. In case the amount of carbon dioxide you gave out was too much, the acidity level in your blood would actually drop. So your blood would become more acidic, and that would literally trigger a panic attack. So think about it every time you or someone else you knew had a panic attack. They asked you to actually breathe into a bag. It's really strange, but why are they asking you to breathe into a bag? The reason is they're actually trying to put carbon dioxide back into your body. Because the carbon dioxide levels were too low and your body was turning acidic, and so your body was actually short of carbon dioxide. So carbon dioxide is not the evil gas that it was made out to be all our lives. You need a certain amount of carbon dioxide in your body. One way to train for this is actually to hold your breath for as long as you can. I tried it recently and I was able to do it for even like about 40 seconds. Try and hold your breath for as long as you can. Train your body to do more and more, and that will actually improve your ability to retain carbon dioxide, because you've just slowed down your breathing.